When we think about the foods we eat, taste is usually our most important consideration. But have you heard about the importance of phytonutrients? Phytonutrients are health-promoting, plant-based nutrients found only in colorful fruits and vegetables. And modern 21st century science is showing that phytonutrients play an absolutely key role in promoting better health. These important gifts of nature can be identified by their colors. For example, green provides us with lutein, while red gives us lycopene. Blue and purples offer us resveratrol. Yellow and orange give us beta-carotene. And white-colored fruits and vegetables provide us with allicin. This range of phytonutrients gives our bodies much of what we need to be healthy and disease-free. Now, phytonutrients are only found in plants, and we must eat a wide range of the most colorful fruits and vegetables in order to get the most out of what phytonutrients can offer us. A couple of things to keep in mind are that human beings are healthy by design and only sick by default. And you do not catch a disease. Frankly, you earn it by allowing a buildup of crud in your blood and by being drunk on junk food. Many phytonutrients are actually outstanding antioxidants. And this is important because antioxidants fight off the free radicals in our bodies that lead to such diseases as cancer, Alzheimer's, diabetes, high blood pressure, strokes, heart attacks, and a whole lot more. Eating a colorful plate of food means eating lots of phytonutrients, which can lead to a longer, healthier, more active, and much more enjoyable life. And isn't that what we all really want?